them. And thank you for letting me be here.
Who is your favorite NBA player? LeBron?
LeBron and Ja Morant.
Who do you think is winning this year NBA?
Jimmy Butler.
Jimmy Butler and the Heat?
Yeah.
Okay, good luck. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're here with Šiauliai player Kristupas. Kristupas, hello.
Hi.
First of all, congratulations on making to the finals.
Thank you.
How's the tournament so far?
It's been good. I really like it because it's great. And I have a great team.
When and why did you start playing basketball?
When I was 6 years old.
Why?
I don't know. It's look great and I just start.
Wings team, what are their biggest strengths? What are they good at?
Maybe press. They really fast and really good team.
What do you have to do to win today?
We just have to make a great pass and make our shots.
Who are your biggest supporters?
My family.
What message would you like to send to them?
I really love them and thank you for the support.
Who is your favorite Lithuanian basketball player?
Maybe Domantas Sabonis.
Who is winning this year in NBA?
I want Miami.
Miami.
I don't know, yeah, Miami.
Okay, thank you, Kristupas. Good luck.
Thank you.
Aiziet.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Baltic Basketball League is the biggest and fastest growing regular youth basketball tournament in Europe. In season 2019 to 2020, there were 13 countries, 306 teams, 4,300 players coming from all around Europe to enjoy the game of basketball. BBBL. It's not just games. It's a basketball festival full of joy, positive emotions, skill challenges, and three-point shot contests.
Thank you.
Baltic Basketball League is the biggest and fastest growing regular youth basketball tournament in Europe. In season 2019 to 2020, there were 13 countries, 306 teams, 4,300 players coming from all around Europe to enjoy the game of basketball. BBBL. It's not just games. It's a basketball festival full of joy, positive emotions, skill challenges, and three-point shot contests.
Thank you. Thank you.
Baltic Basketball League is the biggest and fastest growing regular youth basketball tournament in Europe. In season 2019 to 2020, there were 13 countries, 306 teams, 4,300 players coming from all around Europe to enjoy the game of basketball. BBBL. It's not just games. It's a basketball festival full of joy, positive emotions, skill challenges, and three-point shot contests. Best Baltic Basketball League is the biggest and fastest growing regular youth basketball tournament in Europe. In season 2019 to 2020, there were 13 countries, 306 teams, 4,300 players coming from all around Europe to enjoy the game of basketball. BBBL. It's not just games. It's a basketball festival full of joy, positive emotions, skill challenges, and three-point shot contests.
We're here with Šiauliai player Armandas and BBBL under 13 champion. Yes. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How was the tournament?
Amazing.
How are you feeling?
Good.
Which was the hardest game in these, finals game?
Yeah.
Wings, what were the biggest strengths?
Three-pointers.
Three-pointers?
Yes.
Who is your favorite Lithuanian basketball player?
Brazdeikis.
Brazdeikis?
Yes.
Have you learned anything in Latvian language these stages?
No.
No?
No.
What would you like to message? What message would you like to send to your supporters?
Thank you. So just amazing.
Okay, thank you. Congratulations.
Best Baltic Basketball League is the biggest and fastest growing regular youth basketball tournament in Europe. In season 2019 to 2020, there were 13 countries, 306 teams, 4,300 players coming from all around Europe to enjoy the game of basketball. BBBL. It's not just games. It's a basketball festival full of joy, positive emotions, skill challenges, and three-point shot contests.